check the contactor. There you go, contactor. See that? Got 0 ohms. Good contactor should have some resistance. Well, some resistance in that winding. Okay, I'm letting know. Okay, so just in case you didn't see, let me ohm it out, contactor, take all the terminals, all the connectors off, you'll see, got 0 ohms, 0.1 ohms, was zero before. Now we take a new contactor. So the internal windings once again are shorted out on this thing.